up YouTube? It's Pat here, and today we're gonna be checking out the Petzel Vasak 12-point mountaineering crampons. So I really like these when I'm ski mountaineering because they're really lightweight and they have a nice bottom side that has anti-snow plates on them. So what these plates do is basically doesn't let the snow just like cake onto the bottom. So it's really nice for when you're mountaineering because you don't want snow to be clumping there, because that actually can be a really big danger when you're out there. So be careful. But so I really like these with my snowboard boots because they have the wide baskets. Both the heel and the toe is pretty wide. You get like a heel attachment too that will click onto a ski boot or a mountaineering boot. So that's really sweet, and you need that for when you're out there. Yeah, so these are really lightweight and they're really nice. I really like the attachment system. When it's on a boot, it is quite nice on there. And yeah, I'm digging these so far. They're pretty durable. They have nice front points, and all the other points are in the right position and can grip into ice really well. So they're really good. And yeah, haven't really had any complaints about them yet. I'll let you know if I do. But yeah, they're the Petzel Vasak crampons, and I really do suggest them. So get out there, check them out. If you need some crampons for snowboarding or for skiing, these are some ones that you might want to check out. So take a look at them. And yeah, as always, like and subscribe down below. Thank you.